Well, this is an extraordinary sight. Goosebump inducing. The awe-inspiring entrance of The Undertaker.
Darkness has completely engulfed this entire building.
Admit it, Byron, you're scared.
A little bit.
We are seeing a legend in the flesh.
The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match. Making his way to the ring from Death Valley, weighing in at 309 pounds, The Undertaker.
The WWE Universe standing in reverence.
No one embodies human suffering and inescapable peril more.
Yeah, this isn't make-believe. It's like having real horror among us.
A being who wields unspeakable power and transcends space and time.
A dark fog envelops our arena, and the creatures of the night are upon us.
Entering the hallowed ground of WWE's Hall of Fame just made the Phenom stronger. Could smash him into oblivion.
What does this superstar have to do to stop that from happening?
That's going to make the difference in this one, folks. These superstars can act all nonchalant all they want, but when you see that structure and the door slams behind you, I don't care who you are, you shudder inside.
No argument there, Corey. That's why there have been so few WWE superstars who have ever had the guts to step inside the structure for a Hell in a Cell match.
The thing that makes this so much more insidious than a simple cage match is there's no escape.
The door is padlocked, and the only way out is by pinfall or submission.
Or by stretcher, maybe, and there's always that.
Flapjack!
Gosh, landing face first.
As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring.
Ooh.
Oh my God!
Kane into
defensive mode now.
He's heading back to the ring.
Escapes with a knee to the gut. It is almost impossible to prepare for hell on earth.
Only a one count before the kick out.
He's nowhere near ready to stop fighting yet.
Left by the turnbuckles. Separation.
Vicious right forearm.
Oh, that can rock you. Boom, nice.
The face has been planted.
He's starting to struggle here.
I'm sure The Undertaker can feel his opponent's soul fading as this one continues.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
Side was too much for even Kane to survive.